Welcome back to the Grace for Comfort channel, and this is 101 with Kify Duruji. And today on my table is the topic self-worth versus net worth. All right, so I have been pondering over this whole idea of the net worth and the self-worth. We all know what self-worth is and what net worth is. I'd just like to say it again for the sake of saying it, okay? So our net worth is the accumulation of our material possessions, including our money in the bank, okay? So your material possession, your houses, your designer bags, your shoes, your wristwatches, and of course your money in the bank makes up your net worth, all right? So good. And then your self-worth is that attribute and your character which you are built with, your DNA, what you have in you makes your self-worth, right? Sadly, in this present time, a lot of people struggle from self-esteem, low self-esteem, because of what they see on the internet, all right? So people see false lifestyles and false stories, and they begin to ponder about their own self-worth. They begin to analyze and validate themselves, seeking validation from people who perhaps they are even better off than. Okay, so today I'd like to give us the Bible criteria for which we should groom ourselves with and have a better self-worth. On the screen are the whole fruit of the Spirit, all right, which the Holy Spirit gives to us to enable us to be better human beings. And this is what we should judge our self-worth on. So you see, if you look at all popping up on your screen and you don't have that in your life, wow, too bad. You need to start working on your self-worth. Why a lot of us tend to look at ourselves and begin to check out how many bags, designer bags we have, how many designer shoes we have, how many expensive wristwatches we have, the houses we live in, the Porsche cars which we drive, to say, oh, we are somebody because we have net worth. Do not forget, your net worth can be taken away from you just like that. It can be taken away from you. I mean, your whole house can burn down, your monies can be seized by EFCC, your cars can catch fire. Of course, you can lose your money. Okay, but your self-worth is in your DNA. You can go about with your self-worth. Your self-worth can actually give you a net worth, because your self-worth is that which is in you that enables you to make your net worth. Okay, so the story of Job in the Bible will give us a typical example of a man who have both net worth and self-worth. So Job, if in the present time today, should be on the Forbes list, because the Bible tells us he was a very, very wealthy man. Job was a rich man in every word. He was said to have houses, sheep and cattle, sons and daughters, properties and stuff. So he was known to be a rich man, but the Lord took away all that belongs to him. But he was still found standing because of his self-worth. So he didn't just give up. He endured the perilous times, the temptations. He endured all that he went through. He didn't curse God because of his self-worth. He had all the fruit of the Spirit in him. He endured. So it's important to know that Job's self-worth was what brought back his net worth. Because the book of Job chapter 42 tells us more about how Job bounced back and he got back all that he lost. But in this time, people won't be able to stand when their self-worth is taken, or rather, when their net worth is taken away from them. That is why I think when God wants to teach us, he always will take away our net worth. Whatever it is we pride ourselves in materially, God tends to take it away. Okay, good. So it's not always good to judge your self-worth based on Facebook likes and Instagram followers and, you know, social media, what you see on the internet, all right? So it's always good to look inwardly and develop yourself, the original of you. Use what is in you to actually validate your own self. Improve your own self and be your original you. That is what makes up you and gives you your self-worth. And of course, it's always good to have some net worth. But your original you, which have been developed, will give you both self-worth that will lead you to your net worth. God bless you and shalom.